Today we are going to do at sound words. Can you tell me what is the phonic sound of letter A? Very good. A sounds A. What is the phonic sound of letter T? T sounds T. Super. You know A sounds A and T sounds T. Now we are going to join these two letters. Means together we are going to pronounce the sound. Do you know how it sounds? A and T together sounds at. At. So our class is all about at sound words today. Okay, when we place a few consonants in front of these two letters, we get a meaningful word. Now let us see what all words we can frame. And using those words, let us frame sentences also through an activity. Hope you will enjoy the activity. Let's start the activity now. Okay? Children, here is the activity. Can you see? It's a flower. On this flower, in the middle, we have written as A-T, at. And it is covered by the petals B, C, H and F. Now, we will be placing each letter one by one and let us see what words we can frame, and along with that, let us frame a sentence also. The first one is B. See here? B. I am going to place B here. B-A-T. B-A-T. Bat. B-A-T. Bat. It is a L-O bat. It is a L-O bat. The next one, C-A-T, C-A-T, cat, C-A-T, cat, C-A-T, cat. I have a pet cat. Next one, H-A-T, hat, H-A-T, hat. It is a red hat. It is a red hat. Hat. Next one, F. F-A-T. F-A-T. Fat. F-A-T. Fat. He is a fat man. He is a fat man. What's the next letter? R. If we place R in front of A and T, we get R-A-T, rat. R-A-T, rat. R-A-T, rat. Rat is a small animal. Rat is a small animal. The next letter is M. M-A-T, mat. M-A-T, mat. M-A-T, mat. A ball is on the mat. A ball is on the mat. M-A-T, mat. The next letter is P. P-A-T, pat. P-A-T, pat. The boy pats the dog. The boy pats the dog. P-A-T, pat. The next letter, S. S-A-T, sat.
S-A-T, sat.
The boy sat on a blue chair. The boy sat on a blue chair.
Children, open a fresh page and write the date as 27. Sleeping line, 7 sleeping line, 21. In the first line, leave 3 fingers space and write the heading as at words. A, T, at words. W, O, R, D, S. At words. Leave the second line and write the first word. What is the first word? Bat. B-A-T, B-A-T, bat, B-A-T, bat. Second one, cat, C-A-T, k, at, cat. Third one, hat, H-A-T, h, at, hat. Fourth one, fat, F-A-T, f, at, fat. Fifth one, rat, R-A-T, r, at, rat. Last, sixth one, mat, M-A-T, m, at, mat. B at bat, k at cat, h at hat, f at fat, r at rat, m at mat. Like this, you need to write in your book with pencil neatly. Children, once you complete writing in 4-line book, open page number 16 in workbook and write the date as shown and complete the words by seeing and writing.
Namaste children, I'm back with one more session. In today's class, we are going to learn sight words, two-letter sight words. What are sight words, children? Yes, sight words are the words which we see and read, which we will memorize, which we will read them loudly. Yes, sight words are the words which we use frequently to frame a sentence. Sight words cannot be read phonetically. You have to read them as it is. Yes, shall we start? Yes, children. On. O. N. On. O. N. On.
Which letters make on here? Yes, O.
We'll make a small sentence here. The cat is on the table. The cat is on the table. Off. O. F. Off. O. F. Off.
Here, which letters make off? Yes, O. F. Off.
I am afraid of bears. I am afraid of bears. O, or, off. O, or, off.
Here, which letters make or? Yes, O, or, off.
Which fruit do you like? Apple or mango? Which fruit do you like? Apple or mango?
Recite one rhyme. The name of the rhyme is Ped Hamara Saathi Hai. You are all going to repeat after me when I sing for the second time. Are you all ready, children? Yes. Ped Hamara Saathi Hai. Ped Hamara Saathi Hai. Chaya Hamko Dete Hai. Chaya Hamko Dete Hai. बाढ़ से हमें बचाते हैं, बाढ़ से हमें बचाते हैं, मीठा फल भी देते हैं, मीठा फल भी देते हैं, फिर भी हम उसे काटते हैं, फिर भी हम उसे काटते हैं, आओ हम सब करें विचार, आओ हम सब करें वृक्ष लगाए हम आजाद वृक्ष लगाए हम आजाद वृक्षों से ही है जीवन वृक्षों से ही है जीवन वर्षा का भी करे आगमन वर्षा का भी करे आगमन
Yes, children. we'll start our activity. This is sensorial bag. For this, the material required are some rice, one ice cream stick, tape, plastic card, and one old cardboard. First, we'll take the plastic card and we'll fill rice inside this. After filling rice, we'll remove extra air from this bag and we are going to paste this cover to the cardboard. We'll take the cello tape. Here you can take your parent's help for pasting purpose. We need to stick this plastic bag to the cardboard from all the sides. Here I am using masking tape. If you don't have masking tape, you can use cello tape or even insulation tape also you can use. Now we will paste from all the sides. Before pasting the top portion, remove excess air and then you stuck this cover to the cardboard. All the sides, children, all the four sides has to be stuck to the cardboard. Now your sensory bag is ready. Now you need to spread the rice, then with the help of this ice cream stick, you draw whatever you want. See, you can practice strokes, standing line, slanting line, sleeping line, even you can practice alphabets. Print capital letter A, erase it, then write letter B, erase it, letter C. Like this, even you can write cursive letter also. You can practice.
See you in the next session. Until then, Ram Ram.